morning.
Is adventurous future possible? In order to live a passionate, present, exciting and adventurous future, number one, we have to be complete with our past. Broadly, it means to carry no residual energy, negative energy from the incidents of the past. No extra unwanted baggage of any unwanted or unpleasant experience of the past. If the past residual energy is present in the mind, firstly, it occupies unnecessary space, and secondly, it shall judge the new events and persons from that old perspective of hurt. And that is where we get similar repeated experiences again and again in the present. Rather, the future, even before it has arrived, we've already lived it, because we keep reliving our past again and again. Unless we get up and choose to revisit the earlier incident and complete with it, the unresolved issues of the past steals away the positive life energy from us and affects our self-esteem badly. The moment I'm complete with my past, those people and incidents no longer carry any emotional charge. It does not affect my present and future behavior. I'm free to create my adventurous future afresh and according to new choices and preferences. Now, here it is important to understand the difference between quitting and completing. To quit is to run away from a situation physically, and mentally the picture runs in the mind and I am present to it. Whereas completing means mentally and emotionally complete with it. I may get into a similar situation again, but my interpretation of the situation is positive. If I cheated in the past, I would judge even the new people and new incidents of my life from the same glasses of the same vision. I might get defensive much before the incident, whether it happens or not also. And with similar behavior, I shall attract the similar incidents and people again and again in my life. With awareness, we realize that incidents and the behavior of those people is nowhere outside. It is over years ago, and it is only me who is recreating it in my memory and staying present to it. It has no meaning at all. It is trash and garbage, while I am the one who is giving meaning to it, power to it, and to rule over me. With awareness, we realize that each incident of our life is an important scene in the drama of our life, and has been there at that point of time for the highest good and ultimate benefit. Once we have completed with the incidents and people of the past, we are able to see through the life with a fresher perspective and place the things rightly and live with a fresher energy for present and future. Stay happy, stay healthy. Thank you.